Yeah.
Patience, but attraction is killing me. He been doing
that nigga used to call you names and shit. Talking about you getting kinda beat. But one man's loss is another man's diamond. So a nigga like me gotta treasure this. Gotta treasure this. Like a treasure chest, baby, you are worth much more. And girl, if you were mine, baby, I would give you more. It ain't no thing to a real one. Baby, I give you the wood, no picture. Cush blowing in the air, make you feel good. I'm kissing on your body, baby, no squealing. Baby, I give you sexual healing. Baby, I satisfy your needs. I'm the type of man you can be with. Oh, you deserve all the prosperity. Here she come, give for me. Girl, you the bomb, no titty. I know you did your mama daddy. I know I did you wrong. But that ain't me, baby. Attractions is killing me. Doing wrong. Well, let me do you right. I can change your life. Oh, let me do you better. Oh, let me do you better. Oh, this ain't on the show. So cut that, baby.
Yeah, give it up for T. Lee. Man, the control is very professional. You know, it's like you have a professional sound, professional control. Hitting all the tricky trills, like everything, like on the performance and the singing, it's on point. The first song, I didn't catch the hook so much. I mean, I can't wait. I felt it, but it was like, you know, you can do better. If you're gonna be an artist and you're gonna have two songs that you would show off anywhere, they both better be hits. Because, you know, that's your chance. So you don't want good and great, you want great and great when you deliver all the time. Now better, that was a hit. That's yours, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a hit. Like I like that song. It was very catchy, and that was the good songwriting and the hit that we were looking for like that.
Well, I tell you have a very interesting style, and I really enjoyed that, all your ups and downs, and everything just went together, and it was really good, and I actually found hooks in both songs.
Right.
In fact, the first song, I heard like a couple of different ones, you know, so it was really cool, so I really enjoyed that a lot. Great performance.
I'm going to hear that on Slow Jams. It's going to be on Slow Jams. I like the things you were doing vocally and lyrically, the way it wasn't just tired and all the same thing everybody's been doing for years. You were breaking it down, you were stepping it up. That was really nice. It's really nice. I like the way you worked with your recording. You know, there's some people could probably take a lesson from that, because there's nothing wrong with it. That's your song. It's a really good song. And the way you performed it like that, that brought it to another level. I liked it.
All right, give it up one more time for Mr. T. Lee.